suruwa min manden kolo fulonin jola sarakulo manja sere he kankili
kankili ya
kankili ya kankilin alina denu kankilin na
Hello, our wonderful subscribers. This is Active TV again for another fast and a quick update. Please subscribe to the channel if you are not yet subscribed. And please do not forget to turn on the notification bell. Follow us on Instagram, ACCTIVE.TV. We are also on Facebook, ACTIVE. Space TV. David Mansakoli still maintain his position as the most difficult witness lead counsel SFL ever faces. At TRRC, Mbadiolo, David Koli, David Mansakoli, and saying atalam moti miyalonko ala kulwe kolayar ne kende ke kende ke kende kende la miro fe, brin TRRC lota anim bitema, esa fal mom yalonko wala batandi mom yalonko wala blofa, walam David Mansakoli ti David Koli, aketa moti miyalonko ala kul kolayata esa fal bul kende ke kende ke kende ke, David may be afraid. He may be not understanding Asa's questions or he may be confused. But whatever the case was, the bottom line is David was very, very difficult for Asafal to handle as a witness.
At the end of the
day, I will be asked if I had seen the phone or not.
Mr. Chair, there is no way I can finish today in spite of my efforts. So, we just have to continue tomorrow. I am sorry, Mr. Chair. Or we'll have to go until 9 p.m. But there is no way I can finish at this rate. Because if I ask him whether he had seen the people, he will tell me, unfortunately, the SIM card had to be removed.
David Koli, tell me, Rofe, ask him more about me, Yalonko, Asilantale. Wara askeno mole mati mi yalonko ala fahamro manfuta adulato dame yalonko esafal kanyinin karol mulke. Ase jabino nyameng woto askeno mole mi yalonko a confused tale wole mole mi yalonko a isilio bulale ala londo a manfuta. Puru ase jabirol nyilke a nyinin karol la nyinin karol mul yalonko wole keta askeno mole mati mi yalonko a kumfanan dunta nyokono. Katung esafal keta moti mi yalonko David Koli la kuo kole atabul kendeke kendeke kendeke. Purka David Koli handle as a witness olam ayke sedoti kana a TRRC kanyatling esa fala David Koli keta moti mi yalonko ala kuo kolata esa bulle kendeke kendeke kendeke. It's amazing, a very very interesting testimony. But before the starting of this testimony, esa fal told David that a lot of the issues that they discuss in the part one of his testimony were just all over the place, and he has suggested that both him and David should exercise the greatest discipline, and he urged David to answer his questions more directly and give precise answers.
Mr. Koli.
Yes, sir.
The last time you appeared before the commission, we covered a number of topics.
Yes.
But during that testimony, a lot of the issues we discussed were just all over the place. Mm-hmm. I would suggest that today both you and I should exercise the greatest discipline, and you would be required to answer questions more directly and give precise answers.
Mbadi ngolo kuonying tonyalam kuolam yalonko ay jelandru kuasi le saying David Koli janning aning esafal be dunna nyinin karo ni jabiro be dunne tema esafal David Koli hakilo bulandi akay ko yena folo mun ki jang kuol mul kacha ku jamalam yalonko itarta al hawa kono janjanta social media kono woto mbedani la ndenite bimbe kuol mul kacha la ayka kuti mi yalonko abelala silo kan anum fanan aika kuti miyalonko aning kulwo bita katon esafal andala miro fe ni aja nyin kofo David esafal fana mallafi ka witness old nat nang TRRC witness old miyalonko molbita molbe jelelela on social media molbe la kol fintindla kol miyalonko yolle ke miyalonko jelandru kolom esafal laftale truth reconciliation a reparation commission miyalonko abeloring gambia banko kan pro aseta sobeya kono witness ol yamuta sobeyati commissional yamuta sobeyati anim fanam banku dimul fanal yamuta sobeyati walatina ay David Koli Dandala akay ko bi mbakol mul katchala pour yeta kulo anin hormonim bunya kono pour ko nyin sitano nyamen a Cairo kono ay bang mo kana jela mola on social media
inspector 2090
what is 2090
hey, sorry. 1990.
Despite this advice of Esafal, this testimony was really a very, very dramatic one. Even more dramatic than the part one of David's testimony. Mbadimulu Esafal. Ay David hakilo bulandi nyao nyanding anim fanang ay yamar nyao nyanding puru ila en testimony do asitano nyameng kuluo kono anim fanang ase jabirol ke jabirol mi yalon ko be tilina kende ke akana dunim findo ke pruka nyinin karol jabi bar wobe nyao nyanding ngajele David Koli anata ke moti mi yalon ko nyinin karol ni jabirol nyil anin esafal mundunte tema ay nyinin karol jabi nyameng aketa kuti mi yalon ko dula dol sodata mi yalon ko e kamol jelele kende ke katun David keta modi mi yalon ko jabiro dol ayolke walketa kuti mi yalon ko e mol jelele kende ke janin testimony nyim fambe banna ngajele modol ye video dol bondi yefay dulalto mumboko Facebook Instagram ani social media platform de jamalto pour ka itande ko David Koli molemat mi yalon ko ala nyim part 2 of ala testimony wo fanan anatale pour ka kool dundi ñoko na man na pour ka kool seneyandi. Let's now watch some amazing parts of David's recent testimony at Truth Reconciliation and Reparation Commission TRRC.
But you know that when you said that, that was really false. Beriberi is not caused by bed bugs, it is caused by lack of nutrition in the food.
Sumuda kan konem beriberi kantu matebola bu eromati bola kame ndi bakona bu bare free fa jakuta fa kuriye me banku kukudo man kula ketin tekon e kame man kusumda ku sofi an konem beriberi.
You agree with that?
Sanso.
Maybe a doctor onaregum.
Maybe na ko ajutu mo
kire velopitan. A doctor onaregum. We go by that. Unu won yem.
Maybe for what the doctor have said, if anybody falls sick and is taken to the hospital, the diagnosis that will come from the doctor is what we will go by.
Mr. Koli, please listen carefully to the question and you answer the question. The question is as follows. And listen carefully. You told us before that beriberi was caused by the insect or bug infestation in the cells. But you know that statement is false. You know that the beriberi was caused by the lack of nutrition in the food.
Do you agree?
Do you agree?
Song man to songut.
Yeah, I agree. Ni mohon mi isanke fale.
Yes, I agree.
Maybe you understand my question in German.
Maybe I do not understand the question.
Eh, ida si kundu ngimale.
we are talking about the quality of the food.
Esume sinanga nomba kasankena. Ko regot man man sinanga si djube me eno de. Barka suma kat ko nomba kasankena.
And Mr. Colley, I have to warn you, you have to treat this commission of inquiry with respect.
Nane kuma alanya regi. Sabar way dikere mite mu u jabe. Ona kenge mi di commissione pour mouram ben commissione.
It's an offense to lie before this commission.
Nane luoye yete commissione. Elalat pour mam ana rek furim fa badjaw di comme dire commissione.
It is an offense to lie under oath.
Bo problème luoye mamout pour mam bou la ko tanou la ko meunou kaleu ban. Nane la ko mou rek furim fa man ba fa set se madi kantu furim fa badjaw luoye mamout bo ko.
Now you can no longer hide behind I didn't understand the question.
Nane tene nya mom aw nya yetu badji buruma non manoto merege comme ene ni jingi mo wala fahamut.
You are hearing the question both in English and in Jola.
Boy, ngombembula.
Bembula ndoge hey, ala
mbembula mbembula. Yeah, yeah.
David Colley, answer the question. Was the food good? Or was the food bad? Nani, answer the question.
Nani David, urek furi foko jabi. Mante sinanga san kusene miku prisoner kamiri endai kanyana koli. Sinanga san jake, mante sinanga si jakotu. Urek furi foko urek mankana kujamu nu jabi mi.
Sinanga, mire emi lenyu back, sankem.
I will still go back to what I've said.
Mr. Colley, no, we wouldn't allow you to go back to what you said. Answer the question. Was the food good or was the food bad? You have this option to say a yes or a no. Let us know whether the food was good or was it bad. Stop dilly-dallying.
Dan tak mo mor u jabi furim fokon mante fo sinanga san sa la ko me sa fe deru wata yoli am la ko me kan directo general sinanga si su jak si sunsum mante sinanga si jakut rek fokon.
Banya bor pana berege na itamisange.
That was what I wanted to say, and you said I should not say it.
Well, this is what I've been trying to get you to say for the last 1 hour.
Yeah, but
was the food good or was the food bad?
Nani mande sina si jijak mande si jijak reg furu fokon manu ya.
Eh nya to ay mi nyem na basang say habana ñu ko mi ngi poy sanken. Officer kandum di indi yade.
The officers at the yard.
Umañ broko boli.
They knew their work.
Ñeti woné le kula kula ko be ko be inje.
They should not be sitting.
Ben mi ngi jo mi regi wa ko waro ko kan.
To tell them what they should.
Ña ko broko boli na fay.
Then what is going to be their role there?
The evidence we received is that prisoners were tortured right near your office, 3 meters from your office. You were there, you were present, you were aware of it.
How can I be aware of it? And right now, do you know what's happening over there? I did not give you the note yet to read what the
Nani CDA.
You don't know deal, 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 deal,
Inspector, 2090.
What is 2090?
Hey, sorry.
mbadi wolo wala mu David Colley la testimony labanti aning esafal nyinin karoni jabiro mun dunte tema ko me ngafa nyamen esafal ay David dandara nyaaw nyandin a hakilo bulandi pro asa kumol fo kumol mu yalonko ite dunna al hawa kono kol mi yalango molte nyunnala inaeta katon ay David hakilo bulandi akay ila testimony do nying yamun kijang nga kuma jamal lafo nga kol mi yalango nge kacha kuma jamal lo mi yalango inata janjang social media kono wam kulati mi yalango esa fale David a dandala wala barwa be nyaaw nyanding Alia jele a kuma kan mul foto jang David Koli wobe nyaaw nyanding anata kuma dol fo jam yalon ko ikawa ku yatal kendeke. This is very very funny but very very serious too. A man who was in control of the prison, director general of Mile 2 Central Prison, was handling over prisoners to junglers to take them to do whatever they want. This is ridiculous. A very, very sad situation. Mbadiolo, ajakalo warata kendeke. Nyimu kuleti miyalonko a jelendiri kuolong, but niyajube fanan kule miyalonko a nyantaka mutaning sobe ala katung momu yalonko a ngoleke nyatonkoti a director general of Mile 2 Central Prison. Woka a prisonal sika, momu yalonko ibe sorandin sembutela, ake sika ake di jongula la, ikata kuolke la kuolmu yalonko wale diate. Kulam nyinti yalonko abalafa waratale kendeke. This is all I have for you today. This is Active TV. Please subscribe to the channel if you are not yet subscribed. And please do not forget to turn on the notification bell. And please, please, please share your opinions. This is about the country, the Gambia. This is our country. Please share your opinions. Let us know what you really think about David's testimony. To me, David is the most difficult, the most funniest witness so far SFL faces at Truth Reconciliation and Reparation Commission. Kulam yindi miyalonko ajakalo warata kendeke. Alma ale Gambia tanga, alma ale Mbe tanga nyinyatonka sifala. Active TV update.
Na bangu nimbangu kuna maring mpulu mamfofi na Gambia kuwa bebe Gambia hurumu bijan duwa bijan barako be Gambia mune tutakuma Gambia nyenda la fala nganyo mudakaru nimbadi yala si mambo si do
suruwa mimandi nkulu Fulo ninjola, saro kulo manja, sere he kankili.
Kankili ya,
kankiling alinga denu kankilina.